changeup look exactly like his fastball.
LaHair, high and deep to right. How far will it go? Hello, whoa. Sheffield. Using the wind to his advantage. That was a mammoth shot for Brian LaHair.
Well, that's one way to beat a defensive shift. Just hit it over everybody. Wow. That's where the big guys hit him out there. Oh, you could see that pitch was supposed to be on the outside corner at the knees. It's straight over the inside part of the plate, and Brian LaHair punished it.